You all have dreams. You all have vision in life of what you want to be, to become a priceless, precious diamond. You all are talented. You all are sent down by God with some or the other talent. We just need to identify that, and then from an uncut, unpolished diamond to become a polished, priceless diamond. It is a process, it's a journey where the path won't be easy. Sometimes when you're trying to do certain things, there might be obstacles. Don't give up, don't find shortcuts. I think it is important to follow the right path always. And in tough times, tough men last. So I'm very, very confident that if you follow the right things in life, you would be able to achieve your dreams. Sport for me has taught a lot of things. Sport has taught me to compete hard and fair, and at the same time respect the opposition. You have to learn to respect your opposition, and above all, I think, as a sportsman I'm talking, above all you have to respect the game. No individual is bigger than the game. Now here, I'm sure not everyone wants to become sportsman. There are certain boys and certain girls who would want to become doctors, engineers, lawyers, cricketers, hockey players, football players, tennis players, whatever. Don't forget to respect your parents, your teachers, and with their guidance, I'm sure you'll be on the right path.
Nothing comes easily. I had to work hard. All successful people, they all have worked hard. Nothing comes easily. Whether you want to become a doctor, lawyer, or a hockey player, football player, whatever, it has to start from your heart first. And then in my case, cricket started from my heart, and then it found its way to my brain, where I started figuring out how to score runs and how to plan my innings. Not always I went out and I was able to smash each and every ball. There were number of overs, number of spells, sessions where I had to just let the ball go and wait for my time to come. And that is what, you know, maturity brings in you. You have to appreciate what you've got in life and not complain what you haven't got in life. And that way you would be in the right space. You know, it is important for a sportsman to be happy. And if you're happy with yourself and you're happy with your effort that you're putting in, the results will follow.